sort of started out like any old day, working for the agency, close to retirement, enjoying the coastal air, thinking of getting in an afternoon baseball game. You know, a day like any other.
This is nice since they've cleaned up the place. You've quite the view.
Until I found an ancient alien book.
So what makes you think it's from space? How do you know it's not something from the Chinese?
Because it told me. Well, something like a book. But that wasn't the weird part. See these symbols? They allowed me to open the container and meet the book.
What do you mean, meet the book?
It isn't a book like you and I know. It's a living book. Let me show you.
What the?
That's when things really started getting strange.
Don't be alarmed, Dr. Wallingford. You have been betrayed.
Hit it, now!
Everything was a little hazy, but I knew things weren't looking good for me. Then there was that voice again.
There will come a time when you will arise, Dr. Wallingford. Then you and your entire world will know the truth.
You should have gone to the game, Michael. I'm afraid the next stop is the deep freeze.
That time will not come, however, until they, the last of the firstborn, are among you.
That got my full attention.
What are you talking about?
In the not-so-distant future, Earth will be colonized.
Colonized?
Yes, by a race that will use your own technology and fears to enslave you. They will live among you, and if they are successful, will eradicate you.
What do I do?
Listen to the story I'm about to tell you.
They call this man the Angel.
You better give me what I want, old man.
Not sure why.
Humanity's already lost. As for my soul, that died a long time ago. Sleep light, straw man. You know I will.
And this is the beauty named Sondra. Isn't there always a beautiful woman involved?
No. Never let it go. Never.
I have a feeling this one is more than just a pretty face. Then there's this guy, Talex.
You have been defeated, and I'm the one that has defeated you. At last, it's over.
What a piece of work.
Nothing lives!
Listen to the story I'm about to tell you. It is your race's only chance of survival.
Great. No pressure there.